So hi crushers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm back again with another video. So as you can see down below the title, Mutale Mwanza has been trending. People have been asking for her video and stuff. So you know, in case you have it, okay, I don't want to watch it, it is what it is. So the ZR Commissioner General bought a Range Rover from Mutale Mwanza. She has been blackmailing Kingsley Chanda with leaking a video of him and her making out, but the Zambian Revenue Authority boss only managed to buy her a Range Rover and gave her 100,000 as an allowance for 2 months. So Mutale Mwanza seems to be working extra hard. So do you think that this is true? So share in the comment section below. See you in the next video.